Advances the puck. Deneau to Gallagher in off the wing. Tried to hook the puck in front. It was blocked. In comes Petrie. He scores!
Matt Murray. Gallagher's trying to pass this one through, and instead it goes off the skate. Comes right back, and look at that little adjustment at the end.
Tavares trying to fire a shot. It's blocked. Texier on here for Dubois behind the defense. Backhands and scores! The Blue Jackets win in overtime, and Dubois completes a hat-trick.
He gets his buddy Dubois, and Dubois does the rest. Backhand shell, Freddie Anderson just waves at it, and the Blue Jackets have a 2-1 series lead.
Amazing.
Richardson out of the corner for Hinnis Stroza. Vinny's got it to the line, Demers. Vinny curling. To the front, stop, rebound, they score! They score! Brad Richardson, series is over, and the Coyotes march on!
And a chance to win the game and force game five. Blue Jackets win the draw. Riley Nash got it, but they don't get the clear. Riley holds the puck in. Centering pass, Tavares right in front. Picks up, score!
They score! Austin Matthews has won the game! The Leafs win it in overtime!
And everybody on edge here as the puck is dropped, and Besser will play it down into the Minnesota zone. JT Miller goes after it around the boards, and Nico Sturm out there to start. Can't clear. Scores! Chris Tanev from the point has a series winner for Vancouver.
Back over now to Landeskog. Out there with McKinnon, puck popped over. An odd man rush developing for the Golden Knights. Bringing it back along is Alex Tuck. Here's Tuck with a shot, he scores! Tuck! And Vegas gets the first seed.
And we touched on Mark Stone. They're so instrumental in this goal. Stone with the defensive play, the steal, and then Tuck, a right-handed shot on the left wing boards.
Lightning dressed. Luke Shen is an extra D in case he couldn't go. Here's a shot by Kucherov that's blocked. Kucherov again scuffs that hit Gavrikov. They score! It's fired by Braden Point. The shot hit Gavrikov, came back to Point, and he fires it in for the game-winning goal in overtime number 5, and the Lightning capture game 1 of the series.
Look at that reaction by the Lightning, and why wouldn't you? Look, outstanding. Look at that. It's on its edge, but it fits right on his blade, and he literally just whips it, slings it towards the net, and all of a sudden, after all this time, the stunning end to this game in favor of the Lightning.
Bruins can't clear. Carlo the block. He joins the rush. Marchand finds Pastrnak. Back to Marchand, to Pastrnak, to Bergeron. He scores! Patrice Bergeron! And the Bruins are up 1-0.
Free up the give and go between Marchand and Pastrnak. And then Pastrnak off the rush, on his back end. Everybody concerned maybe he might get it on his forehand. He might get a shot away. Everyone's focusing on him. Nobody picks up Bergeron coming late. That little subtle drop of the left shoulder, like he might try to sneak it. Short side.
And Kubalik tips it out.
Oh, great shift. Tuck, while their size. Cousins a good chance at Braden McNabb off the iron.
Each team with a post in overtime. In front, Smith scores! Riley Smith on the doorstep, on the deflection to win the game and give the Golden Knights a 2-0 series lead.
Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feeble to stick. Scores! Game winner! Captain, and the series lead is 2-0.
In overtime, heads up the whole way, takes a look, picks his spot, and absolutely buries it 5-hole.
Trailer here, Brendan Dillon tried to kick it to his stick, and it wound up in the corner. Andy Green pushed it around for Derek Brassard. Brassard hangs onto it and finds an open Eberle. Eberle for Barzal. He's behind the defense. Matt Barzal scores! Matt Barzal wins game three.
Was that offside, Brendan? Will they check it? Jump.
He's on. And they called it a good goal. The game is over. The Islanders have won it. Matt Barzal beats Braden Holtby. It's a 3-0 series lead.
What a great move by Barzal as he just came into the inside and allowed Braden Holtby no poke check, and Carlson couldn't get back.
Brody's got a stick from a forward as a shot. That one deflects away. Lindell keeping it in. Here's Klingberg. Stars are set up because only four Flames have sticks. Klingberg, a one-timer, score! He did it again! John Klingberg!
But they survived that, and then ultimately, Esa Lindell goes to the front of the net. There's a population explosion in front of Talbot. He could never locate the shot from distance, and John Klingberg, with a bazooka dart from 55 feet, sails it past the glove of Cam Talbot and levels this series at 2. A bullet and a series now that's going to go deep into the week.
He's going to venture in after it. Quinn Hughes bumps his man and nearly came up with a puck, but look out. Breakaway. Braden Shin. A chance to win. And he scores! Braden Shin in overtime. And St. Louis has its first win here in Edmonton.
Carry that in the breakaway. Head up the whole way, picks his spot, gets the shot away. Stetcher at the last second tries to get in there, but it beats Markstrom. And the St. Louis Blues with a huge win, facing being down 3-0.
Out of the reach of Gavrikov in front. Points him up. He scores!
Braden Point has won the series for the Lightning. 5-4 in overtime. Braden Point scores at 5:12 of the first overtime. John Cooper in Tampa Bay moving on in the Stanley Cup playoff. And he ends this one right here.
Braden Point gets alone in behind everybody. That's the second time in this overtime that it's happened. And two times was one too many. Nobody else with a...
Maroon with a wraparound attempt. Maroon is there. Pollock scores!
Myers gets to it. Moved in by Voracek to the corner. Claude Giroux, back of the goal. Sean Couturier. He'll wind it off the stick of Grice. It's free. Couturier, and it goes high off the glass. Now Myers at the point. His shot scores! Phil Myers from downtown, and the Flyers win in overtime.
Jam play coming up here. Couturier to the net. Voracek with a tap at it. Voracek's down and out behind the net, and here's the shot from the point. And it tips off an Islander forward at the top there and goes into the net. Here's the shot again by Myers. It's off the stick of Lee, bounces down, up and over the glove.
And a shot won't get through. Hedman again, still can't get it through, and it's point there. Led back over to Shattenkirk, then on to Hedman. Moving on, hit shot, he scores! Hedman wins it, and the Lightning move on to the conference final.
Niskanen, he'll fling it to an open area. Scott Laughton gets to it. Inside for Giroux. Claude Giroux all the way back. Here's Provorov. A wrist shot. They score! The Flyers win in overtime with traffic out in front. Scott Laughton was on the spot. Flyers have a good goal. Here's the play on the rim. The captain, Claude Giroux, a bank pass back to Provorov. Laughton in front, knocks it down. The stick is below the crossbar when he makes contact. There's the shot. There's the tip.
Mayfield. He fanned on the pass. He broke his stick. That's why. Now it's carried out by Hayes. Over the line with Roffel crisscrossing. Him and Hayes shoved by Barzal. Up top, cruising is Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime. Game 7 Saturday.
Mayfield can't get to the bench to grab another one. He wants to, but look at Hayes. Buys time. And sets up Provorov for the goal. What a play by the veteran Hayes.
Jamie Oleksiak leaving it for Shekera. Kivi Ranta setting up in front. He shoots. He scores! A hat trick and a game seven overtime winner for Joel Kivi Ranta of the Dallas Stars who move on to the Western Conference Final.
But Kivi Ranta inserted because of no Andrew Cogliano gets the hat trick, the OT winner, and the series winner, AJ, to move Dallas into the Western Conference Final.
Well, two things that strike me about this goal, the unselfishness of the Dallas Stars. They got a change during this.
Golden Knight, Riley Smith was in. He has an overtime goal in these playoffs. Rick White, here's Radulov with a chance. Scores! Alexander Radulov, the star of stars tonight. Eight goals in the playoffs, down low for Perry. How many big goals has he scored in Stanley Cup playoff action? One-timer, score! Yunus Gurianov has sent Dallas to the Stanley Cup Final! What a remarkable scene. The Gurianov goal triggers a couple of celebrations, one around the goal scorer, the other around the netminder that made most of this possible.
Here comes Shattenkirk with a shot that is blocked back out again. Hustling back after it now. It's a feed across. Score! The Islanders win! Everly has scored in double overtime!
Sergachev goes down, and Everly one times his puck. And beats Andrei Vasilevskiy. And the Islanders force a game six on Thursday night.
Meanwhile, connected back on and rushing back out with it is Cirelli. Plays it back in and goes burrowing in after it. Pumped it on further and continued to work. Coming by now is Goodrow. Goodrow around behind. Oh, it's Cirelli! Scores! Or does he? Yes! Cirelli has scored in overtime! And the Tampa Bay Lightning are going
Goodrow to Cirelli, off the post, and then off the left pad of Varlamov to the back.
That's why he made the call, but obviously the evidence showed different.
Here's Hedman, then across now for Shattenkirk, and the shot, he scores! The Lightning win it in overtime on a power play goal!
Find Shattenkirk from the sharp angle, the screen by Maroon, and Shattenkirk the hero.
Great execution there by the Tampa Bay Lightning. And the one thing that I love is Bob Shattenkirk not only shooting it between the legs of Oleksiak, but Shattenkirk took the ice that was there. Instead of shooting it from about 50 feet, he only shot it from about 25. And right between the wickets of Oleksiak.
This chopped along and lifted back in, can be brought back on by Perry. He's got Sagan around in front, but that one is blocked aside by the goal stick of Vasilevskiy. It's Perry handing it on. Now Klingberg at the back, holds, and drives one, and they rebound right around in front of Perry. They get away, they score! The Stars win in double overtime!
But John Klingberg made the play. He walked the line, shot the puck. Look at Corey Perry. Patience, waiting, waiting. And Corey Perry with his second in this game. Third in two games. But Klingberg held onto that puck, moved it laterally to the middle of the ice. And the Dallas Stars, a gutsy performance here in game five. Give their team another opportunity to extend this series. An incredible hockey game, theater galore, and high fives and hugs all around. And Doc.